The man convicted for plowing his car into a crowd during a white nationalist rally will be sentenced earlier than expected. James Alex Fields was originally scheduled to be sentenced July the 3rd. Now he will be sentenced June 28th on a slew of federal charges. Back in 2017, Fields drove his car into a crowd of anti-protesters at a Unite the Right rally in Charlottesville, Virginia. One woman was killed and dozens more were injured.